Ian Langer. Lane 2, junior from Walnut Hills, Aaron Sequeira. And lane 3, a senior from St. Xavier, John Bernard. So in lane 4, top seed, the junior from Sycamore, Carson Foster. In lane 5, a junior from Wayneville, Owen Conley. Lane 6, is a junior from Dakota East, Jacob McDonald. Lane 7, a senior from Seven Hills, Greg Kalin. And in lane 8, a sophomore from Hamilton Bay, Luke Paxton. Classic record was set last year by Justin Brender from St. Ash, 145.69. Carson Foster's lifetime best is quite a bit faster than that. See what he goes here tonight. Foster turns first, followed closely by Sequeira. We have four guys under 150 here. Conley definitely a threat. Bernard also potentially. But it's going to be led by 51-2. He's 54-4 coming home. Sequeira is still second. Conley third and Bernard fourth. Being 27-5 to get the record. Definitely looking good here for Carson Foster. Great trip for Sequeira also down here in lane 2. A new record, 144.89 for Carson. Fast quarterback stroke right there.